Hello, I am FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Surviving Mars. Sol 266 on the 985% difficulty challenge. We are in a dust storm and I wasn't paying attention. We're losing lots of water, lots of oxygen, and we're not getting any maintenance because no drones flying around. So you are going to have to bring some polymers down, really. Yeah, okay, we'll bring the metals down first, then bring down some polymers and some electronics, please. I did what I could. Alright, now I need you to go over here, bring some electronics, please.
This is Free Earth Radio, 106.7 FM, playing the songs that will take you from wherever you are to the blue waves of Waikiki.
Need electronics, please.
Funding received.
Let's dump the rest of it in research. A little bit more outsource, please. Yeah, that'll do.
We have a delivery on the space elevator. We have an oxygen shortage.
Yeah, I knew that was about to happen. Well, come and unload here, please. All. I was working on fixing you though. There we go, you. And also, cactus, please.
Crop failure reported.
Something like that. Bring me some more, please.
Funding received. We have a delivery on the space elevator.
technology. Here we go. Says you're flush.
Research complete.
Martian network. Received. Guess. More pieces, please.
Funding received.
Free Earth,
we have a delivery on the space elevator.
FM. My name is Jamie, and I'm here to show you that sensitive music is the perfect band-aid for your weary soul.
In love with a world where heroes exist? Enter our gates. Find the issues you've missed. That old vintage magazine? Come make it yours.
A colonist has died.
Inside our stores. Neckbeard Mics. Comics for all generations.
Yeah, people are going to be dying because of lack of oxygen.
A colonist has died. Colonist has died.
You gotta be kidding me.
A colonist has died.
We'll be right back.
the recent...
A colonist has died.
There we go, you guys. How'd that happen?
Anomaly found.
This is Free Earth Radio. Isn't it weird how history repeats itself? Just look at how trends go in cycles. What was cool in the 60s was totally lame in the 70s, and even more so in the 80s.
Meteor incoming.
Right out of the blue, the very same clothes and the very same shoes shoot right into style again. That's funny. Well, here's another tune for you.
Still? How?
This night feels like a deja vu, because in my mind it's been thousand times where I met you. I've dreamt about this moment a million times, but now that you're here, I don't know what to say or do. Some people go through their whole lives without knowing love. Can't we just live in this moment?
That's close.
Sweet, 'cause now you're here with me.
Funding received.
Thing up here is up and running. 38. That's more like it. Come and kickstart this place again, please. Oh, look at that research. That. There we go. Fix everything up, please. Ready to go. Yeah, go research this, please. I mean, a place this big.
This is Free Earth Radio with me, Jamie Holland, your host on the air. I'll give you million-dollar tunes that are just too good to be true.
Guess that works.
Research complete. Anomaly analyzed.
Thank you. Come back here and recharge, please. Should do it. Also, I think I want more. Cover those costs.
We have a delivery on the space elevator. Meteor incoming. Resources are low.
Yeah, that's going to take a while. Yes.
Listening to Free Earth Radio 106.7 FM. Can you feel it? Of course you can. Music is the sound of feelings. Where language fails, music speaks.
Thank you. Looks like we're gonna need a school too.
Funding received.
It's K-Foon.
Cold wave approaching. Milestone achieved.
Is it now?
We are a new generation. We are ready. Meteor incoming. And we are ready
to make the change. 500 colonists achieved. Excellent. I think with that, it's long enough for this episode. Oh, there it is. Where are you coming? Over here? Right here. The other one, I think I shot it down.
We are the new inspiration, and we are ready to
sorry, but we can't really be spending that much on electronics.
I once read that the definition of luck is when opportunity meets preparation. That's so true. I mean, throughout our lives, we work hard to become better versions of ourselves. And sometimes, when we least expect it, a door opens and we get a chance. When it does, don't hesitate. Opportunity doesn't knock twice. Are you ready for the opportunity to hear the next song?
But yeah, I guess it is long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. Meantime, take care, and bye-bye.